Cycle with left button or right button. Press back to return. Press next to continue.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Thank you. Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
There you are!
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
What the ship was that?
See to those barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Dress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down! Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee and...
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Thank you. long as I can.
Now for my favorite part of the show.
Toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Help out there. You should check in with that.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
See ya.
Looking to deal? This should fill up my inventory.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Too.
electronic device detected.
Device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
You know what to do. Here comes the grenade!
Who do you think you are? You're gonna rule this whole country! There's no escaping me! There's an asshole ahead.
Electronic device detected.
coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come on in, agent!
Electronic device detected.
Take a look. Ready to make a deal? It's a pleasure dealing with you in bulk.
Nice doing business.
Where'd you take him? Is he still alive?
What's that? All I hear is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hun. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room. About an hour from now, you'll be busy.
Good, Agent.
Electronic device detected. Electronic device detected.
Mom? Mom! Hey, baby. What happened to your leg?
I was unlucky.
Yeah? Then let's get it. And your things.
device detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building? Oh, no shit, but what caused it? Victim was attacking? Who'd have the balls to come in here? I don't know!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready. I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Detected.
You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
fucking creep!
Why didn't you tell us?
Honey, I'm so sorry.
No, no, you're not! You...
Ellie, don't say something you'll regret.
She doesn't care about you either, Dad. She doesn't care about any of us.
She'll be all right.
Yeah.
From the atrium.
And whoever attacked us might be headed this way.
Hurry up, they're in here.
An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Portable device detected.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not really expecting, that blast did a lot of damage.
Bring it!
just what we want. There's none better now that we lost Kieran.
I'm sure there are. They're just not willing. Can't say I am either.
You've led troops in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles as well.
Ready for some pain.
Not for long.
Launching grenade.
What's our situation? Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit people have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible?
Glad you made it.
Or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems with their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down. Let's meet at the theater.
Heads up. We've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
new footage of the hyenas. It might help you make more sense of them.
Manny, is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Really appreciate your hard work.
Device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill him. The dogs did.
What dogs?
Welcome!
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't have their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Looking good, Agent.
Always a pleasure, Agent.
Thank you.
looking for something specific? All this stuff is welcome. I
appreciate it. If you have business in the theater, please remove your firearm and safely.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's going to be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with a few people who've been living in the desert. Get out.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your face.
We're gonna need some resources. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis.
This place down.
Ah, oh, this is it!
Grenade in the air!
Supplies nearby. Supplies detected.
Stay right there.
Hostile control point detected. Detected. Portable device detected. Match. Item of interest detected. Hostile control point identified.
This is the only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. That's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Electronic device detected. Shade tech cache detected. A hostile control point detected. Device detected.
Don't we have enough agencies in this country?
It's not so much an agency as a kind of stay-behind movement. A last line of defense, if you will. No hierarchy, and you'll answer directly to the president.
And I'll get to do whatever I want.
Whatever is needed, Ms. Kelso. Should you be activated, you'll be given extraordinary judicial powers to...
Extraordinary judicial powers, huh? All right. Sign me up.
I'll get the paperwork started. Selection is 6 weeks from now. Good luck.
food supplies detected. Hostile control point nearby. Drinking water nearby. Drinking water detected. Drinking water nearby. Civilians in distress. A hostile control point detected. danger.
Not far now. I see you right there! Right here with you.
Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked. Civilians in distress. Civilians in danger.
I could really go for a cup of coffee.
Always glad to see Tatum stepping up.
Russians nearby. Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Killing is easy. Notice I didn't say killing people is easy. If you think of them as people, it suddenly gets that much harder. But if you simply look at the balance sheet, how much of an obstacle someone is, or how much benefit there is in letting them keep breathing a while longer, then it becomes simple math. And simple math is simple to do. It's almost as easy as putting two bullets center mass and a third one in the head.
Food supplies detected. Russians nearby. Supplies detected. Echo detected. Echo nearby. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Get you. hostile control point nearby. Hostile control point identified. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile control point detected. Hostile control point nearby. Hostile broadcast detected.
Thank you.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Progress halted. Manual override required. Progress resumed. Control point nearby. Detected. Echo nearby. Portable device detected.
Take a step back.
You fucking crazy? I'll fall.
That's kind of the point.
Man, why are you doing this?
You know why. You burned too many bridges. There's no room for...
I understand people are afraid I'm gonna print up another virus with the help of my friend Vitali and turn it loose. The ruble... is what's in it for me? Do I get more out of giving one more shot to a world teetering on the brink of collapse than I do from letting some of the systems try to reset? Or do I stir the pot to ensure maximum chaos? You think you can guess what I'm gonna do from that? Good luck. Because maybe, just maybe, I haven't decided on my next move yet. Or maybe I have, and this is all a smokescreen designed to get you running in circles. Someday you'll get to ask me yourself. That is, if you don't make me kill you first.
A hostile control point detected.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node
electronic device detected.
Hyenas have been getting the locals hooked on spice. That's how they've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape. The people around here have been through a lot. Having you watch their backs will make a big difference.
Shade Tech cache detected. 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 Priority item detected.
I'll do you both in!
Can you...
hostile control point nearby.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Let's move! there. No escape for me.
Want to die too?
I'll kill you next.
No problem.
You want some?
Rations nearby.
Oh, so used.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
One guy.
Oh, bastard! No!
To the garage and see if he can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. Isaac should guide you to it.
Shade agent credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello?
Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Won't let this asshole get away.
On the ground.
Damn it!
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Agent Vital Signs, zero.
You didn't have to die here.
Oh.
was nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Give me back to the warehouse. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
At least it wasn't me.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. The surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
I'm happy to take all this.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.